A stretch of Route 7 in Hoosick is now back open tonight following a serious three-vehicle crash there this morning. Investigators say a newspaper delivery van driven by Fred Stace of Hancock, Massachusetts, crossed over the double yellow line and collided with an 18-wheel flatbed truck, you see. A car also was behind that truck, and it, too, was involved in the wreck. Police say that Stace was flown to Albany.